Hello, I'm Mike Joyce, president of Hargrave Yachts, and I would like to personally invite you to visit us here in Fort Lauderdale so that you can not only inspect our magnificent yachts, but just as important, meet the people in our company who will play such a vital role in your long-term happiness and enjoyment. Our company currently enjoys the highest reorder rate in our market segment. And while there's obviously some financial reasons for that, the reality is, at the end of the day, it's a lot of fun. In the next 3 minutes, you'll have a brief opportunity to see just a few of the custom boats we've built over the past 10 years. Like our owners, every boat is different. It's a reflection of their dreams, it's a reflection of their hopes, and it's what made it a special event for all of them. I hope that we'll have an opportunity to meet you soon, if not in our office, then hopefully at one of the major boat shows we attend around the country. We appreciate your time and attention, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. One more thing. If there's anything at all you really want to know about our company, just ask the man who owns one. If you would, take just a couple of minutes and listen to some of our owners, what they have to say about us. If you're a businessman, you'll know there's only one way you get that kind of endorsement. You earn it. See ya.
Mike, it is all about relationships and maintaining relationships and building relationships. And frankly, seeing to it that your yachting adventures are all that you had hoped that they might be.
We're looking right now to build a bigger boat. Craig, we've looked at a lot of different boats. I'm not going to go into brand names, but looking at the different qualities, the amenities, and all the different boats have, those boats have, this boat here is by far better to accommodate us for what we want to do.
I've checked around, and a lot of my friends are very highly of Hargrave, so I checked into it. One of the few manufacturers that was willing to make the kind of boat I wanted with the specifications I wanted. So we ended up with making a 90-foot cockpit motor yacht, and we go fishing, and we've had a lot of fun fishing off the back of a 90-foot motor yacht. And I'm really happy with Hargrave. I'm satisfied with the quality of work, and one thing I can say about them, if there's any problems, they've always stood behind it, and they've always willing to cooperate and resolve any issues that come up, so I'm pleased.
Customer service with Hargrave is just unbelievable. The one thing, when we built the boat in the very beginning, they said, hey, Champ, Lags, Eddie, we will stand behind this boat 100%. If you ever had any problems, we will fly down, do whatever we gotta do to fix it.
They're personable, and when you want Hargrave product, even though it until recent years, it hasn't had the name that's out there that most people are familiar with. It's all about service.
There was one problem in which Mr. Joyce was there hand on hand with me, the captain. It was nobody else from the company, and he would call me at night at my home or cell phone, how's it going? And he would meet me at the boat at 8 o'clock in the morning. So that's something I haven't seen anywhere else.
Cushing, when I went over there, it was a great flight over. Looking at the boat yard and that, and looking at how they build the boat and the quality of the materials, everything's handmade. And I was just blown away by the work ethics and the quality of the workmanship that they were doing over there.
Down in South Florida for about 15 years, we've had the Hatterses, we've had the Browards, and now the Hargrave. This has been, of all of our boating experiences, it's been the most rewarding experience.